I hope your next MRI finds a spot.